Alright, I saw like 20 starlings and sparrows getting into the food pile already, and I didn't even put any food out. And one starling was drinking the water, the little bit of water that was in there. And I also saw 4 crows right on the that road right there. Must have been going into the neighbor's yard. But they were there, and I threw a piece of chicken out on that street when I hid behind the trash cans there. Maybe they'll eat it. But they didn't. They didn't eat it. I set it over here at the food pile now. But I then came a little bit closer to the blue trash can there, the blue recycle can, and they flew away. All the birds flew away, even the starlings. So they knew I was there. I like just moved an inch, and they all flew away. All right. So first I got some soda there, some orange soda. Some Reese's Pieces, a gummy saver, some goldfish cheesy things, and some mashed potatoes. I've got 2 muffins right here. One that has like a whole scatter of icing because I had to put it back in the fridge yesterday because no birds came. Only like a very few birds came, and it was only like for like 1 minute in the entire 2-hour recording. Very saddening. And then I've got little Chinese roll things right here, and then I've got French fries. That's got curly fries underneath. I've also got a ham sandwich right here. This. And a piece of chicken, some more ham, some pieces of a cookie, I guess that really is. I thought it was like a meat patty thing. I think it's just a cookie. And then I've got a piece of chicken, which is stuck on a cookie. I'm sure a crow will probably take that. And then finally got some popcorn. Most of it is moistened, but I put some dry popcorn because I don't want to run out of soda. And then I've got a pool of water in there. And then a slice of pizza, a whole slice of pizza right there. And hopefully the crows will really enjoy that. Well, that's it. I'm going to go ahead and get started. As soon as I get my stick, because I can't do it without a stick.
There we go. Here it is.
So all that food, okay? The birds better eat it. I'm gonna be taking this over to the tree. I'm gonna go behind the tree and all this is gonna go into my hand. And I think I'll be here for 20 minutes. At least I'm hoping. I don't think I'm gonna get anything right now, so I'm just gonna set all these there. And well, that's it. I'll just have to see what birds we get when I'm inside. Alright, well, as you can see, all the birds have eaten most of this. But I did already put some back in this bag. There was no food in these bags before. And I just put all the food that was over here, you know, in these bags just now. You know, I'm running out of power, so I'm just gonna try to just stick with just the important stuff. And I've still got water in that bucket, and, you know, I'll just leave that popcorn overnight. I don't